Well, in Nepal, our curriculum, our courses, and the education that we are providing to our students, especially to the youth, is confined within a strict curriculum. And the students, they are not able to gain the additional skills and the knowledge to go in different professional areas after they get certain degree. So this is one of the like emerging challenge of the education, in my opinion. So to address this one, I think we have to design a certain course for the youth to equip them with certain values, skills, and the knowledge so that they can be easily consumed in the international market in any kind of the job. Such as the youth policy toolbox can be one of the important online resources for them. There may be others also, but in Nepal we are trying to bring our students out of the homework, out of the strict curriculum, out of the books, and they can explore themselves and they can just have a nice research on various topics of their interest and get the knowledge and the ideas and the skills to build their personality in such a way that everywhere, wherever they go, they can be called as a polyhuman resources.